Today we are in East Meadow, New York. We're gonna do step-by-step detailed maintenance on how to properly take apart and clean this ream root and that Goodman. Are you ready? Let's go. Our right hand with our left hand behind our back. And we're gonna kill power to both units. We do it this way because if there is an electrical short, the voltage will pass through your arm through the opposite side of your heart of the body and transfer that current to the ground. Nothing. Take the panels out. Very easy to disassemble. And I'm brushing off all of the dirt and debris. And then I got my Milwaukee leaf blower. I just want to show you what we're getting out of the coil with the blower.
See that? There's a lot of dirt and stuff. From the coil.
Now washing from the inside out. I don't care what other nonsense other YouTubers are talking about. Oh, you don't gotta rinse it from the inside out. Are you stupid or something? Come on, it's common sense. When that condenser fan motor is running, it's pulling air through the coil into the inside and up and out. Why would you force more dirt back inside the coil? Idiot.